Good evening. We start with breaking news tonight. A fatal motorcycle crash has closed an on-ramp to the Golden Ears Bridge in Langley. Video into our newsroom shows a motorcycle with debris surrounding it on an elevated on-ramp while crews worked to help a victim underneath next to a train track. The incident happened just after 10 p.m. tonight. Police saying speed is believed to be a factor. The northbound 201st Street on-ramp remains closed, but the bridge can be accessed using 192nd Street as the investigation continues.